2 out of 3 ain't bad, as Meatloaf would say.